This is James from GameFront with a walkthrough of Silent Hill Downpour. I don't know if my audio's working or not, but... Oh, it is. It is. I broke my headphones when I played my April Fool's joke. So now I've got a...
Karma!
Karma! Hey, you know what? It wasn't even my idea, Mitch! sorry, I got angry there. I don't think it was my idea to splash you with coffee. Maybe it was. Maybe it was my idea. It certainly was not my
idea. Yeah, sure, it was definitely me saying, you'll be funny, you throwing hot coffee all over me.
It wasn't hot, it was lukewarm at the best. Cried baby. But anyways, so, we've just completed the side quest up there, which was Turn Back Time. And now we're still looking for the monastery, which I believe is over here. I feel like it might be in this gate. I feel like it is. Oh, maybe not. Well, maybe it is? I don't know. I've not been here. I feel like I found it. Definitely something going on here. Nobody's there. Let's turn around. What?
Yes. May I help you?
I'm Murphy Pendleton. I received this letter today, but I think there's been a mistake.
Ah, yes. Mr. Pendleton. We've been expecting you. You were the only family we were able to locate. Your presence is very welcome.
Family? No, that can't be. I mean...
Bless you, child. I understand this must be very confusing for you. We've checked the records carefully, and I assure you, there's no mistake. Please, come in.
Well, when you say family, I say solo. My family's back in Realityville right now. Or dead, I guess. I don't know what happened to them.
What the hell?
I would say more than what in heavens. This is a monastery.
He died peacefully and is finally at rest. For that,
cool.
At least we can thank the Lord for his mercy. He didn't leave much behind, but his few personal effects are yours to claim.
What happened here? Was there an earthquake?
I'll meet you in the morgue in the East Wing, when you're ready.
I'm pretty much ready now.
In the meantime, please feel free to look around. We're pleased that the good Lord has allowed us to carry out his work here at St. Maria's. I'm sure you'll find your visit enlightening.
Oh, I hope enlightening's not a pun for on fire, because I don't like to burn very much. One of my least favorite ways to go. Alright, so this must be the room I was just in. I can open that. Oh, and that's the way out, and I cannot open it, so ahead we go.
Where'd she go?
Where did she go? She's pretty quick for a nun. She must be a flying nun. Ah! That's about the only laugh that joke deserved. More of a squeal. Anyway, back to what's going on. Oh, look at that. First aid kit. Can I get through this crevice? What is that? Well, nothing compared to my poker. I don't see anything really happening in here. And that's not a door. UV light? Ooh, footsteps. Look at this. Pull.
Hold on.
Hold
There's
on.
Something behind it.
Oh yeah, there's something behind it. Mash the button to pull. Come on. There we go. I didn't do very much exploring before I just found where I'm going. But this footsteps back. Oh, great. I feel like this is the type of place the red mist is going to join me. Ooh! At first I thought it was a dance party, and now I see it's an axe-murdering festival. Nobody here. Pick up an axe. Oh no, those things are probably gonna be alive soon. Alright, there goes one. Come on, stop it! You guys are terrible. Oh boy. What happened? What am I looking at? What is it doing to me? Why is it... I'm healing. Guess I'll use another health kit. Come on! I do not want to attack that direction. Get away from me, you scumbags! Oh, come on! And attack this one. Oh, and now it's broken, isn't it? Now my fire poker should be right here. Definitely gotta take this last one. Good. But now I have no weapon. Everything's broken. Oh, Shadow Boxer! I got a trophy! Music's getting pretty epic here. Footprints keep going that way. Well, let's, before we start moving any further forward, let's make sure I'm not missing out on anything. Like pistol bullets. I feel like I've been here. Yeah, this is where I got that first aid kit.
Just need to find something to smash it with.
Smash what with? Here's a map. Alright. Smash this with? Smash it with. Let's see if I can smash it with this. Now, what I would expect them to say is...
Just need to find something to smash it with.
Smash what with? This? They can't be talking about smashing with an axe. That's not what you do with an axe. Anything? All right, back this direction now. Oh! Well. I guess I will now smash it with the axe. I don't know. I can't particularly think of a better word. Maybe cut it with an axe? Hack it with an axe? Oh no. Let's close this door. I thought there was somebody out there. Okay. Must have been my imagination. Oh, shoot. Cutscene time.
Hey there. Do you live here?
Sister said we're not supposed to talk to strangers. Oh. It's just you.
What's your name? Hey. Maybe you could unlock this door. Think you could do that for me?
Holy shit. Don't sneeze like that while I'm watching
sorry.
This.
Yeah, my little boy. He used to play with cars just like that. You kind of remind me of him.
Is he dead?
Yeah.
Ew. You bring up a bummer
Did
situation.
You kill him?
What? No, of course not. Why would you say something like that?
Because she said you're the boogeyman.
Boogeyman? What are you talking about? Who said that?
She did. She told me all about you.
Who?
Why is she crying? Who is she?
I don't know. Just some girl. She's always sad, but she knows things.
What kind of things?
Things about the boogeyman.
Look, I won't lie to you. Grown-ups tell kids there's no such thing as monsters, that the boogeyman's just make-believe, and there's nothing hiding under their beds. But that's a lie, because I've seen him. And I have a feeling you have, too. But I'm not one of them. I'm not the boogeyman. Now, what do you say we get out of here, all three of us?
Do you know the rhyme?
What rhyme?
She told me there's a secret rhyme that makes the boogeyman go away. If you say it fast enough, he can't hurt you. Do you know it?
No. But if there's a rhyme that can do that, I sure wish you'd teach it to me.
Then I guess she's right. You are the boogeyman.
Kid, look at me. I'm not a monster.
Not yet.
These kids give me the heebie-jeebies. Or the willies. Open this door. Open this door, you smug little bastard kid. I gotta find the rhyme. Great. Great, 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 great. Excuse me. Can I go through this door? Guess so. Ooh, a health pack. Just what I needed after that terrible mannequin battle downstairs. Shuffle. Traditional flashlight. This seems like it might go outside. It does. Crows? That's locked. Pickaxe. That's not nearly as good as my actual axe. Wait, did it say pull somewhere? Nope. Must have just been pick up. Oh, a different view. That's just what I always wanted. And now it's saving. I must be going the right way. What was that? Is that another pickup thing? I thought I could pick up the doll. Excuse me. Whoa! Sorry, overreaction. And now I can't even... There's no way I could have fallen off. Alright. But at least I know I'm back in the monastery on the other side. Oh, I hate creepy ghost children. No, not today. Okay, today's the day! It won't let me go backwards. Which is understandable. Stop screaming! You're gonna lose your balance. I made it. Oh, another health pack. I feel like I get a lot more health packs than I use. It's hard to tell. Oh. Well. This seems like a pretty good place to stop. We're at what seems to be a gate towards an altar. Yeah. So, thanks for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.